Appreciated students, you're welcome to this Unit 4 from the English 3 course. In this unit called Counterfeiting, you will find two learning spaces. In the first one, the reading and writing skills will be developed through types of counterfeiting, what happens when people download music from the internet, a counterfeit brand of clothes, and copyright infringement. In the second learning space, the listening and speaking skills will be developed through the effects of counterfeiting on legal business, vulnerable products, piracy, and legal effects. Finally, I have some methodological recommendations for you. In first place, you must read all the guides information given. You must keep in contact with the tutor through the platform. Remember that the use of translators is not recommended. Organize your time and activities through a timetable and take into account that the synchronous sessions are scheduled for clarifying your doubts. They are not online classes. I am Cesar Perez. You're welcome again. Keep going. Bye.